Hi everyone, it's the day after Thanksgiving. I'm here with Sesame and we're going to make a leftover Thanksgiving turkey roll-up. This is what's going to go in it. Turkey, stuffing, leftover roasted onions, some fresh arugula, some mayo, some cranberry orange sauce, some fresh mint, which is going to brighten it up, and I also have a little bit of mint to garnish it with later. I have a big tortilla here, nice and round. And let's get started. Oh, Sesame, where's your treats? I have to go get Sesame a treat. Sesame loves to sit by me when I'm cooking or putting anything together, so I like to give him a little treat every so often. Sesame, Sesame. Now Sesame can't hear, he can hardly see, but boy does he love food. Here you go. What I'm going to do is I'm going to put some mayo on here and I brush it with this cool brush here. You can see how I'm just brushing that along. Now this will act like glue and so will the cranberry sauce. No, get your hands off the hat. No, you can be right there, but no, let me give you a treat. Here you go. Good boy. See how I'm just painting this? It's really, really pretty. Being that it's near the holidays, I have the urge to put something green on here. So a little mint, a lot of mint, some arugula. This is going to make it fresh and healthy and colorful and full of the healthy stuff. No, kitty, here. Have a couple. And I wonder why Sesame's gaining weight. Okay, now some stuffing. This is gonna taste just like Thanksgiving dinner. Oh, this is gonna be good. Leftover onions, some turkey. This is where I roll it up. Take it, and you know, it seems to me like I could use a little more something like glue. So you can use really light cream cheese also. That gives these roll-ups a really great flavor. So I'm going to use all my gooey stuff. And I'm just kind of playing it by ear here. It's leftovers. So I've really got this stuff. So I want to really shove that in there. And like you're making a burrito or a sushi roll, you just really tighten that up and roll it. We're going to cut this at a diagonal. It's just prettier that way. And we're gonna cut it twice, which is gonna make three roll-ups. See how delicious that looks? And we're just gonna plate them. Yeah, I know it's exciting, isn't it? Here you go. And now just to make this really pretty and festive, I'm putting something green here. You could also use toothpicks to fasten them. Like let's say you're putting them in your lunch and you're going to take them to work. Well, you don't want them to fall apart. Just put in a toothpick, and I would put in one that's really pretty. I think that makes it more festive. Yeah, that's a good kitty. You're a good kitty. Yeah. Let me show you what this looks like. And now for the good part. I get to try it. That is layered with flavors. I get the cranberry sauce, I get the turkey, I get the stuffing, I get the onions. I put figs in my stuffing, so I get a little bit of fig. And then I get the freshness from the arugula and the mint. That is so good. I could eat this for the next 5 days. And oh, I think I will. Sesame and I say bye for now.